Greetings folks, and welcome to a new 816 32-bit. As you can probably guess from the image on your screen, today we're looking at the Panasonic Real Interactive Multiplayer 3DL Sampler CD. Now, this sampler CD was basically produced by Panasonic to show consumers how to use a 3DL system. Now, you may be thinking, why would you need to do that? Well, at the time, the only other CD systems available on the market were the Mega CD, which was available worldwide, and the PC Engine CD, also known as the TurboGrafx CD. So the whole concept of using a CD-based system to play video games, play multimedia, was quite new to people, and obviously somebody at Panasonic felt that they needed to be showing people what to do. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the Panasonic 3DO sampler disc. And there you have it, folks, the Panasonic Real 3DO sampler disc in almost all of its details. You will notice I didn't show the video CD and the episode of Batman on there because copyright claims. But that's everything. Now, if you've enjoyed this video and you want to see some more, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and ring the bell. This is Rob saying I will see you next time for more 816 32-bit. And there you have it, folks. If you enjoyed that video, please don't forget to hit the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, hit subscribe and hit the notifications bell. Other than that, this is Rob saying so long, and I'll see you next time.